for example, repetitive tone you can hear in the background is based off of the eye mouth movement. It's one of two, I honestly can't remember. It was very early when I coded it this morning. The tubular bells in the background, for example, are derived from taking a fast Fourier transform of the signal and then taking the dominant frequency, which I went off the assumption that that was what Charlie Chaplin would actually be saying, that kind of frequency, and then translating that into a MIDI note. Now, in addition to this, the MIDI note that is being played is also controlled by the average amplitude. So, therefore, when Charlie Chaplin speaks, the louder he speaks towards the end of the speech, the louder the music actually gets.
We think too much, feel too much.